This ceremony will be your passage to become a full-fledged Coast Guardians and will be welcomed as the organization's newest addition.
Congratulations again, Class 96. Another chapter of your book has been unfolded. We are very proud of who you become. Always strive for excellence. May your future endeavors be filled with honor and fulfillment. Make us proud. Until we meet again.
The country being an archipelagic nation, so kailangan ay ma-appreciate natin that it is a plus factor. Isa po nating isang mahalagang katangian ng bansa natin that we are an archipelagic country. So kung kaya't kanina nagpapasalamat si Mayor at napili natin ang Capiz at ang Rojas City para maging bahagi ng pag-develop ng officers ng Coast Guard. Ang sabi ko sa kanya, ito po ay bunga ng ating pagtutulungan. Because kung hindi po kayo nagbahagi, sumuporta para maikandak namin ng maayos ang training sa lugar na ito, hindi po ito mangyayari. Palakpakan natin ang Mayor ng Rojas City.
Nakita with my family and his family also. So proud din sa kanya and sa achievements niya ngayon.
Our graduates' journey for the past 6 months has been a long stretch of struggle for their physical bodies as well their emotional state. But beyond that, it is also a long stretch of learning, exceeding limitations, small victories, and creating priceless memories with people who were not just classmates, but are now comrades and brothers.
Binigyan niya ko ng wood carvings, isang batang lalaki nakasakay sa kalabaw. You know, it reminds me of my younger years, my younger days. Isa po akong anak na magsasaka, at yun po ang trabaho ko noong araw, sakay sa kalabaw at may hila-hilang paragos.
Regional Training Center Capiz. Ngayong araw, dumating na rin yung pinakahintay namin na graduation. Ngayon, ako'y masaya para sa aking mga classmates, 395, class 96-2022. At sana'y magpatuloy ang aming pagserbisyo sa bayan.
Nagmarcha at pasulong, nanaktaas ang mga ulo. Nagtugumpay kami sa mga takot, nabot ang langit. Sa pamamagitan ng mga laban ay pinaglaban ang mga luha na ating ibinuhos. Kami ay naging mas malakas na may mga pusong laganap. Sa pamamagitan ng pagkikipagkaibigan, nahanap namin ang aming paraan. Suportahan ang bawat isa araw-araw sa hindi natitinag na pananampalataya. Haharapin natin ang hindi alam. Nagkakaisa sa layunin, magkasama tayong lumago. Habang naglalakad tayo sa yugtong ito ng pagmamataas, sa mga alaala at samahan na hindi may tatago, tinanggap natin ang tawag, ang sumpa ng ating sinumpa, upang protektahan at paglingkuran magpakailanman.
Congratulations, Sibol-Sandaragat, on your graduation day. Hurdling the training through these trying times was not an easy feat. To say well done would be an understatement of your efforts to achieve another milestone in your life. On top of that, bear in mind that it is not always what the Coast Guard can do to you, rather, it's more about what you can do for the Coast Guard. Once again, congratulations, Sir High, Sibol-Sandaragat. May God's blessing be upon us all in everything you do. You indeed made us proud. Congratulations. Surpass your limits. Plus Ultra.